We'll have to edit that part out of the video.